guys, so today I thought I would test out my new Sony action camera, the FDR-X3000, and thought I'd give it a go. So this first round is just me trying a gooseneck clip on a backpack. It's crazy wobbly. It's the same problem that I had when I mounted it to my handlebars, so this is totally unusable. And then I attempted to put it on my cap, and it is so heavy, there's absolutely no way I can wear it on a cap. Alright, so we're just testing, just walking with just a regular selfie stick. And I actually think it might be working pretty okay. I'm gonna see what happens when I get on my kick scooter. Hopefully the vibration won't be as bad as when I had it directly mounted the handlebar. So let's see what happens. And then it seems like the best solution that I had was to actually clip it to my backpack. And it's amazing the difference of the steadiness. It's way, way better. It's not as good as using a gimbal, but by far, this is definitely the best route for me to go. Notice I'm even using my kick scooter on a dirt gravel path, and it's still very, very steady. It definitely seems to be the best choice as far as the best accessory to use. But at the end of the day, as long as you're going out and having a good time and having fun, the best accessory is just yourself and whatever toys you can play with. So keep having fun, everybody.